Hi guys, welcome to today's video. Honestly, I don't know what this video is about, but all I'm going to say is attend a pop-up with me.
Can't you see, honey, you are for me, how we were meant to be, dancing in the moonlight, gazing at the stars so bright, holding you until the sunrise, sleeping until the midnight, get up on the floor, dancing all night long, get up on the floor, dancing to the break of dawn, get up on the floor, dancing to the break of dawn, get up on the floor, dancing, dancing is what to do, dancing is what I think of you, dancing is what cleans my soul, dancing is what makes me whole.
I think my expectations would be to meet a lot of people, get a lot of people on camera, record a lot of personalities, and just show you what it's like when a lot of teenagers and young adults in the Uyo metropolis come together to do business stuff, I guess, and connect. I wouldn't say network, but like connect. Today is already off to a wrong start because I forgot my fucking lip balm at home, so my lips is going to be like very unhydrated this entire video, but let's see how it goes. I'm currently walking in, and clearly the sun is very, very serious with its job today. And this distance is not a fun distance to walk, but yeah, no other choice.
Sneezing and teasing, I'm sitting on it. All of my diamonds are tripping on it. I'm letting my body wash up or something. I order two more eyes, cause tonight I want it. A little context if you care to listen. I found myself in a shit position. The man that I love sat me down last night, and he told me that it's over, a dumb decision. No, I don't wanna feel, but my heart is dripping, but I don't wanna feel, so I stick to sipping. And I'm out on the town with a single mission. In my little black dress, and the shit is in it. Just a half bro, high heel 16, in the back of the nightclub.
We're good. Hey, what's up, y'all? My name is Jeff, and I'm the host of a podcast. It's called Untitled with Jeff. I'm also an MC for all these events, weddings, birthday parties, and stuff like that. My expectation today, I came here to have a good time, right? Came here to meet a lot of people and see some cool merch, right? See really cool merch. See fine people, have a great time. You know what I'm saying? That kind of thing. Peace out.
Hi, guys. Coco Baby here, and I'm expecting today to be such a vibe, like...
I know you know, vitamin C, mommy move it all, my melanin queen. Find out no pimple, classy and simple.
This is a photo booth, yeah? And this is the booth organizer.
Many, many times I didn't miss you, honey. You too, so you wait a little longer.
Carol and I are going to do a fit check, and let me start. My glasses are like your regular found sourced glasses. My jewelries are also like roadside gotten. My tea is from anywhere you find your teas. My bag is from golden oldies. My belt is a trips fine, a very proud one at that.
Thank you.
My joints are from Erry fits. My shoes are Nikes, my socks are Nikes. I said they were supposed to be Nikes, and Carol said they are Nikes.
So. Yeah, my glasses are from Vibe, which is my brand. Go follow.
Yeah.
My top is thrifted. My pants are from The Boys. Go cop.
Yeah,
cop
that.
My sneakers are from Primark. My bag is Urban Outfitters, I think. Jewelry, my rings are from River Island. Some of these are AliExpress. One is thrifted. And this one was a gift.
Period.
Period.
Wait, your grills.
Yeah, oh. My grills are from Grills For You on Instagram.
Period.
Hi guys, what are we doing? Fit check. Okay, fit check. My bag is from Primark. My jeans are thrifted. My top is from Lifestyle, Go Corp. My shoes are Converse, All Stars. My glasses are Vibewear, follow them on IG. And my jewelry, CBC collection, old collection shop. Well, if you need, I know who to really, yeah, how to.
Hi guys, so my bag is thrifted. Most of what I'm wearing is thrifted. My jeans are from my sister. My jewelry is from Niche Jewelry on Instagram, my friend's business. Then my shoes also from my sister. So I think, okay, these are from Shine by Dima, also on Instagram. So
yeah.
My top is from,
was it Doll
Dress?
Yeah, Doll Dress.
Yeah, on Instagram, so. But don't kill me, make me stronger, body strong, make me make a new life. What I want when I think of you, put it on now if I don't die.
What did you say? What did you say?
Guys, this is my daily struggle. To see or be seen. Like, literally, like, if I wear this, I'll be
seen. But if you wear this, you'll be seen.
I will be seen. And
you want to be seen.
And so then we start. This day, when I think about you, I feel this pain. Since the day I lost you, I feel the same. If you were to see you once again, no one say again, no one to blame. I'm gonna wait away, now I feel a ache. Now I never pay, but the price you pay for my dreams is pain. Man, I miss your face.
Yeah, I am.
You know it's wrong for me to be seen snapping you, man.
What do you snap?
I'm a wildlife photographer. You shouldn't get caught.
I want to show you me job. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. I took a care of your team, but Sunday to my lawyer, this Saturday, Latimo. On my shoddy, Morocco. Just show me your logo. Show your color. Come chop my koboko. Wipe you like a lodo. Oh, lodo. I've been a while.
Yeah, I think you did the right thing because I was like, I should be plugging this. I get to go, 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 immediately, subsequently, I frequently, night frequency, when I show my emergency, Mr. Money. Before you start, this is Sonia.
Hello everyone.
And she's one of the baddest skateboarders in this city. No, I'm serious, and I mean that. Alright, let's go. She tell me bad man, give me what I want to. Make I give her all my touch. She come around when I give her all my love. Oh, give me all your love. Yeah, she come around. She won't touch. Put her 4 bucks. Say she wanna run. Yeah, she come around. Can't touch. Put her 4 bucks. So say she wanna run. She come around. She won't touch. Put her 4 bucks. Say she come around. Yeah, she come bounce. She can't touch. Say she wanna vibe. Oh, baby, come bounce. Girl, yeah, she give me all the madness. Dream loud, yeah, my girl is an actress. Fall down, put your hand on your back then. Ease up, let me give you all my love. Young G, yeah, no, I'm posted on the block. Making all these peas, yeah, I'm never gonna stop. Big black ass on my tins gonna chop.
Purchase your tracks today.
Tins gonna drop. Girl, tell me why you can't depara. Baby, we were up in my car now. I wanna give you love.
This is an update on what's happening right now. I just finished at this event. And I'm going to the next event that I literally just bought tickets to, like an hour ago. Ems! Let's go. I bought tickets to that one an hour ago, and I'm about to head there right now. Oh, I'm just going wherever the wind takes me at this point. So yeah, let's see how it goes. We are currently walking to the car, and this is Ems being late. So yeah, we're heading to the second spot, second party.
Hi guys.
Yeah, we hope that will do us justice. Really? Ems, should we like hunt for alcohol or something like that?
Hunt? Like, let's go.
Let's go. Let's go. Guys, the car couldn't fit 5 of us.
Bro,
that man is so not nice.
He just noticed. Was like, no.
Like, so rude.
Exactly, no.
Like, we are begging you, yeah, just being strong face. Like, come on.
Me?
Anyways, we'll get there, beg. He can't even stop our shine this night. Like,
not... drop, please.
You guys know another lover. This is the Afrobeat version. Okay. I wanna.
Oh, purple. He's giving us different colors on purple.
No, I care. But it's
yeah, I got blue. Coco, what color did you get? Yellow. Where. And what color did you get? Jeff, what color did you get?
Next, Carol and I are about to go to the Bouncy Castle.
Collect your money.
I respond.
As a priest, Have you seen the man at the bottom?
I say I know this guy. I know this guy.
Chris. Chris, I'm sorry for always insulting you, please.
Una no see you yet. Hungry looking there. Are you whining?
We don't come in now. We don't come in now, Chris. When I take a second here, back.
Guys, right now they're about to play X and O at the party.
So this massive, baby. Are you international DJ? Then it's rock to the world.
Yeah, so many people live on the left. And I'm like, wait!
Look at her!
Go. And I'm like, wait!
No.
I got international daddy on there tonight. Here we go.
This is the end of the vlog.
Run up any of you.
She's not done.
Check out David Gilly
Guys, like,
share,
and follow, or subscribe.
Yes, subscribe.